Your devices may seem like they're wireless, but in a very real sense, they're hardwired to the planet. Every search, every video call, every text. Each and every pic, post, and PowerPoint we create and share in the digital world impacts power, water, and land in the physical world. The more data we consume, the more resources we consume. This trend will only grow more pronounced over time, unless we rethink the relationship between technology and nature. Because while artificial intelligence and advanced computing promise giant leaps forward for humanity, they can't come at the expense of our climate and communities. Society can't progress without data. Life can't thrive without healthy ecosystems. And the data centers that power our cloud can't exist without local support. At Microsoft, we're leading the way out of the seemingly impossible paradox. We're putting all of our energy into creating a positive impact and empowering others to follow. Through partnership and innovation, we can move faster and go further. We can solve this. The one thing we can't do is create more time. Thank you.